In materials news today, Henkel Loctite has been a major material partner for Stratasys on the Origin platform, including a new customer application story with footwear maker Echo. Our floor reporter, Justin Cunningham, met with Cindy Deekitwong, Global Head of Marketing, in the Stratasys booth.
Cindy, the partnerships have been going a long time with Origin. Obviously, Origin's now come into the Stratasys family. Tell us about that partnership.
Thank you, Justin, and I'm so glad to be here. For us in Henkel Loctite as a material company, it's very, very important that we drive forward to the same goal. It's all about driving adoption of additive manufacturing for the material in for the industry and use part, and also production at a scale. Working with the Stratasys for us is about strengthen ecosystem partner. In this case, it's about printer technology, which is so important for material to be able to customize the platform, the portfolio according to the technology.
Tell us about Henkel's move into 3D printing.
Henkel, at the big picture, believe it or not, we are 145 years old. Majority shareholders still buy Henkel family. We have 52,000 employees in 56 countries. This is amazing. Our team is growing very, very fast. I'm so excited to be a part of that.
So back to today, tell us what's new for this year and what's new for Henkel Loctite when we look at additive manufacturing.
I'm very excited. If you check last month, we just launched a new photopolymer product portfolio for the medical device and healthcare application. We also, in Loctite Henkel, offer a range of biocompatibility standards from safe to touch parts to the medical device. On top of that, we know get into the medical and healthcare application. We also offer the tailor formulation to fit the specific application that serve the market demand. One important point that I want to highlight here is that Loctite resin, we manufacturing and design according to the plan in Concord, California and Dixon in California that have ISO certification of 13485 quality standard, because we believe that the uniformity in design, development and production to deliver the medical device standard application is so important for additive manufacturing industry.